Hosinger decided to reduce their Black Friday price even lower. So from now to December 15th, the price goes down from $249 and $359 to $195 and $295. Of course, if we calculate the additional exclusive 10% discount and 3 months free you get by using the links in the description, this makes the final price $1.65 for premium and $2.49 for business. So, I mean, you can get 4 years of premium or business web hosting for just $79 or $120 respectively. That's 45% off for the premium plan and 37% off for the business plan. And these are real discounts, because the true price that's available all year long is $299 and $399, no matter what these sneaky little marketing people might want you to believe. Since I've been doing web hosting videos for like 5 years now, I do have all of the historical data on sales, and in general, the prices are always going up every year. Locking in a discount for 4 years is great if you plan to work on any kind of project or website in the upcoming 4 years. I mean, a domain name alone usually costs $10 a year, and here you're getting a domain name, web hosting, business email services, a website builder tool, and a content delivery network for $20 a year. Since Black Friday is always the best time to buy web hosting, there's never a lower price during any other moment during the year. I always grab a few plans and then use these websites to host all sorts of stuff, like CV websites for my friends that look to upgrade from the traditional paper resume, or even as a password-protected gag website for someone's birthday. The best part is that Hostinger allows you to host up to 100 websites on these plans. Okay, 100 is the theoretical limit. Realistically, every website you host will take up some resources, so it all depends on how many visitors you rack up in a month. But if it's a small proof-of-concept website or project or a mid-sized business, you'll still be able to create like up to 5, maybe 10 sites on one plan. However, that means all you need to do is buy a domain name and you can already start working on any new project you want. Super important though, since you will get billed automatically after 4 years, please go and disable your auto-renewal option. If you want to renew, you'll be able to do it manually, but since the price won't be discounted anymore, you should make that choice, not an automated system. So if you're ready to get started working on your projects for the next 4 years in advance, grab a plan from the discount links below. And watch my Hostinger website setup guide, where I go over absolutely everything you need to go from the purchase page to a business-ready website. Good luck!